So here we go, as they meet in the middle, Errol Zimmerman, much bigger frame in the midsection, similar heights. Nidal has been training with Ismail Lazar, and he says that Zimmerman is nothing he can handle.
Let's see if you've said that about Zimmerman.
Don't blink with the heavy weight action. Such a difference in experience. Yeah. Oh, that was a peach of a right hand from Nidal. Fast with his returns.
26 years of age, Nidal. That's miles on the clock as well. Hungrier. Everyone, Zimmerman, better hurry. Everyone else is spinning with the lock.
Thank you.
backing away the whole time.
When he makes mistakes, Nidal.
Nice right hand from him. He's going to follow up, trying to back the Zimmerman up.
Oh, the earth Zimmerman with that shot.
Yeah, oh, but there was a big right hand back from him. He's going to have to stay covered. Zimmerman shows no mercy whatsoever. Big right hand lands.
Experience from Zimmerman with that spinning kick. Nidal. He grew up watching Zimmerman, he said.
Exactly. How much cardio can you use doing those combinations? Nice knee.
Counts a knee. It's funny when Zimmerman seen me yesterday, he said, hey, showtime. Zimmerman did look a shadow of himself. And here comes the very interesting knockout. It was a good shot. The left hook did it. And Nidal.
Big right hand.
Piled forward. Right shots.
There, bang. Yeah. And down to the canvas he goes.
He's writing on the wall, but it's a big, big win for Nidal. Looks a little bit of a handful, but on that show in June you can't, because Errol Zimmerman is a shadow of what he was.
Yeah, big shots land him.
It's a shame, but time does catch everyone.
Big congratulations to him. Big
you know what, and commiserations to Errol, who's entertained
well, first of all, ladies and gentlemen, a big, applause for these two giants.
But alas, time catches everyone.
Nidal Bchiri and Errol Zimmerman.
You've got to know when to go, you know?
Great win for him.
Yes, I mean, it was a spectacular win, but it's bittersweet, isn't it? Well, coming up, ladies and gentlemen, right after this will be Johnny Risco and Nordic Venmo for the world title. Johnny Risco said it's going now. So what we're waiting for, ladies and gentlemen, is a cue from Tom Bessling to say who's got what. That's a live TV for you. It's a bit chaotic here. People are going bananas. Big, big fan base for Nidal and Errol Zimmerman. It's a big win for Nidal, so they're all going bananas, but nevertheless. Here's the decision from Tom Bessling, and then we can get to the
winner of this fight, ladies and gentlemen, is the man in the blue corner, Nidal Bchiri.
Big win for Nidal, but a shadow of Errol Zimmerman.
Well, and also a big and big applause for his opponent for tonight's fight, Errol Zimmerman.
See you very soon, ladies and gentlemen, for the world title fight that's going to be...